Shepherd or sheepdogs come in all shapes and sizes, with around 30 different types of shepherd dogs altogether. Some, like the Corgi, look unsuited for the role but perform surprisingly well. Others, like the Bouvier de Flandres, are more versatile farm dogs, undertaking a variety of roles, from guarding and herding livestock to pulling carts. The following 15 types of shepherd dogs make great pets for energetic owners who are willing to put in the time necessary to keep them mentally stimulated and physically challenged. Each type has its own physical traits and characteristics which can present problems in the wrong environment. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This secret training technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. Types of shepherd dogs. Let's dive into the world of shepherds. We will look at well-known and rare shepherds all over the world. 1. Anatolian Shepherd. Although not a true herding dog, this independent and ancient breed was developed to guard livestock and protect them against predators. Over 2,000 years later, they'll still prove themselves exceptional at the task, and are used throughout the U.S. to guard flocks of sheep and protect them against endangered predator species. A large dog breed, the Anatolian Shepherd dog is extremely independent, and needs owners that are willing and able to handle a dog as dominating and demanding as he is calm and loving. An Anatolian Shepherd will protect its flock, family, children, and pretty much anything else with fierce possessiveness. While not aggressive, he may respond to strangers with suspicion and tends to be reserved rather than playful like the collies, for instance. Clever and devoted, Anatolians can be strong-willed and need high fences and lots of supervision. Not suited to first-time owners, Anatolians are popular enough that you'll find reputable breeders throughout the U.S., but you should be prepared to pay around $1,700 or more for a puppy. 2. Australian Kelpie. A loyal and intelligent dog, the Australian Kelpie is an instinctive herder with seemingly limitless energy. That's hardly surprising as the breed originated from collie-type dogs imported from Scotland. Relatively low maintenance, Kelpies need a lot of exercise and, without it, may start trying to herd your children around the house, which may not be an entirely bad thing, depending on circumstances. Kelpies have a strong work ethic and excel at sports like agility and obedience. Without physical and mental stimulation, however, they can become bored and hyperactive, and even start venting their frustration with destructive behaviors. A little on the stubborn side, Kelpies also need extensive socializing so they become accustomed to a range of situations, sights, and sounds. 3. Australian Shepherd Dog. Affectionate and eye-catching, the Australian Shepherd Dog is as adept at guarding livestock as it is herding it. One of the smartest breeds of dogs, Australian Shepherds are easy to train and fit well into an active family lifestyle. They'll accompany you wherever you go, running alongside a bicycle, hiking in the mountains, or just herding your kids around the yard. Like the Kelpie, the Australian Shepherd Dog is high energy and not suited to living in small spaces. Ideally, you need a yard where he can stretch his legs for a couple of hours each day, as well as the time available to train and exercise him on top of that. As intelligent as it is, the Australian Shepherd Dog enjoys learning tricks or taking part in dog sports like agility and herding trials. Endlessly loyal, the Australian Shepherd is a little more high maintenance than the Kelpie. With its long, thick coat, it needs regular grooming, especially when shedding. 4. Beauceron. The Beauceron is a working dog breed from France. Although initially developed to hunt wild boar, it also became useful as a herding dog and guardian of the flock. Like the Briard, the Beauceron is originally from Brie, just like the cheese, and makes a wonderful companion despite its imposing and powerful appearance. Confident, watchful dogs, the Beauceron makes a great family protector, but only in a household where there is a consistent and confident handler. Otherwise, they may end up controlling everything and everyone. Like any other herding dog, the Beauceron needs lots of exercise and mental stimulation. They excel at a range of dog sports, making use of their natural tracking, obedience, and protection skills. The short-haired coat makes for a low-maintenance dog, but not one that will settle easily into a first-time owner's home. They prefer living outside as well, so will do better on a farm or house with a large yard. 5. Belgian Shepherd Dogs. There are 4 different varieties of Belgian Shepherd Dogs, all of which share similar origins, descending from a common type of shepherd dog found throughout Western Europe. The 4 varieties are A. The black, long-haired Belgian Groenendael, also known as the Belgian Sheepdog. B. The rough-coated Belgian Lacanois. C. The Malinois with its short coat and distinctive black mask. D. The long-coated Tervuren. All types of Belgian Shepherd Dogs are intelligent, agile, and athletic, but they can also be challenging to live with. They become bored easily and require a lot of physical exercise and mental stimulation to prevent them from developing obsessive or destructive behaviors. Unlike some other breeds of herding dogs, Belgian Shepherds have a higher-than-normal prey instinct and are prone to chase after anything that moves. If you can channel their natural athleticism and intellect, any of the Belgian Shepherd breeds will prove adept at various dog sports. The Malinois, in particular, is a top-notch competitor in protection dog sports like Schutzhund and Ring Sport. All types of Belgian Shepherd are bred in the U.S., although the availability of Lacanois Shepherd dogs seems more limited than the other varieties. You should budget at least $1,500 for a Belgian Shepherd puppy of any type, and a little more for a pedigree Malinois. 6. Bergamasco Sheepdog. They may not be as well known as some of the other shepherd breeds, but the Bergamasco Sheepdog has a lot going for it. Lower maintenance than many other similar breeds, the Bergamasco is also robustly healthy, eager to please, and highly intelligent. Bred to herd and protect sheep on the Italian Alps, the Bergamasco has a unique coat made up of 3 different textures. Designed to protect him from the bitter cold of high altitudes and sharp-toothed, razor-closed predators, a Bergamasco's coat forms loose mats known as flocks, giving him a distinct appearance. An adult's coat is basically maintenance-free and hypoallergenic. Furthermore, Bergamasco's friendly temperament and adaptability make it ideal for senior citizens and families with small children. The Bergamasco is an independent thinker, however, so isn't ideal for first-time owners, despite their willingness to please. 7. Briard. This large, long-haired breed shares its origins with the Beauceron and, like them, are high-energy animals with an unstoppable zest for life. Mental exercise is as important to these energetic dogs as regular physical workouts, and novice owners might be overwhelmed by their work drive. Not suited to life indoors, the Briard needs a large yard to explore to satisfy his wanderlust. Briards love human companionship and make great companions for hikers, bicyclers, and joggers. While their long coat gives them an adorable appearance, it needs regular grooming, making the Briard comparatively high maintenance. Extremely intelligent, Briard is quick to learn and has excellent memories. This can either be a blessing or curse, depending on how adept you are at keeping your training sessions interesting. If not well socialized early on in life, the territorial Briard can become aggressive towards strangers and other animals, so need a firm hand and plenty of exposure to different social situations. 8. Bouvier de Flandres. Another shepherd dog with French origins, the Bouvier de Flandres is so much more than just a herding dog. Capable of doing anything that needs doing in a barnyard or pasture except milk the cows. Bouviers are loving, loyal, and keenly intelligent. With their impressive work ethic, Bouviers are happiest when kept busy and benefit from having a job to do. They make excellent watchdogs but need plenty of space to romp around in. Naturally protective of their owners, Bouviers are generally good-natured and sociable. As a consequence, they are also prone to separation anxiety and may become destructive if left alone for long periods. 9. Collies. Like the Belgian Shepherd, collies come in a variety of shapes and sizes, although, in the U.S., the name is most commonly associated with the long-haired rough collie or lassie dog. The rough collie is a large but lithe herder, while the smaller border collie is what most people think of when they think of shepherd dogs. The bearded collie looks more like an old English sheepdog with its long coat and shaggy dog appearance. Regardless of type, collies are energetic, fun-loving creatures, although the border and bearded generally require more exercise than the rough collie has a more laid-back approach to life, being ready to go when it's time to go, and able to chill when it's time to chill. 10. German Shepherd Dog. One of the most popular dog breeds in the U.S., the German Shepherd Dog needs little introduction. German Shepherds make excellent companions and good family dogs and are used extensively in search and rescue and drug detection operations. Military and police use these dogs in their work, often outfitted with tactical dog gear. Intelligent and willing, the German Shepherd can turn its paw to virtually any task, given the right training. As a result, they will excel at almost any sport, from dock diving to Schutzhund, making them ideal for an active family. Excellent watchdogs, German Shepherds are patient, gentle family dogs, but does not lend itself to immediate and indiscriminate friendships. It is important to realize this breed tends to shed profusely year-round. Finding a German Shepherd breeder isn't difficult, but finding the right one may be. Those producing working lines focus on developing high-drive temperaments. These dogs are great for competitive sports but may struggle with being a family companion. 11. Icelandic Sheepdog. I'd never heard of an Icelandic sheepdog before today, but this breed is enjoying plenty of interest in the U.S., jumping up 24 spots on the American Kennel Club's most popular breeds list in 2019. The only dog native to Iceland, the Icelandic Sheepdog is a friendly, small to medium breed and all-round herder. With its dense coat, a bushy tail, and pointed ears, it resembles a fox, but its character couldn't be more different. The Icelandic Sheepdog is cheerful, affectionate, and likely to be your kid's best friend. Their high energy levels mean they're not suited to apartment life, but with plenty of exercise and a couple of kids to play with, they'll be happy as well as hardy. Icelandic Sheepdogs get along with other animals, as well as kids, and lack the prey drive that could see them mistaking your daughter's pet hamster for a passing snack. 12. Miniature American Shepherd. Resembling the Australian Shepherd, the miniature American Shepherd stands a few inches shorter than its antipodean cousin but has similarly eye-catching coloration. Energetic and tough, the miniature American Shepherd has a natural affinity for horses, and became popular with equestrians traveling to horse shows, as their intelligence, loyalty, and size made them an excellent travel companion. Like most shepherd dogs, the miniature American has a keen eye and watchful expression. Highly intelligent and willing to please, these dogs adapt well to city life, providing they get enough exercise, and excel in canine events like agility, obedience, and tracking. Frequent shedders, miniature Americans need regular grooming to keep them looking good. On the plus side, they're patient and gentle with children and make excellent fitness companions. 13. Old English Sheepdog. I've always wanted one of these big, bear-like dogs but am reluctant to invest in a dog that weighs more than I do. They are endlessly good-natured, surprisingly agile, and famous for their numerous house dog qualities. Watchfulness, courage, kindliness, and intelligence. With all that fur, however, Old English sheepdogs are the epitome of high maintenance and, if you're not prepared to commit to weekly grooming sessions, you may find it's not the right breed for you. It's certainly one reason that puts me off. On the other hand, Old English sheepdogs don't just look adorable, they are affectionate and fun-loving. They fit into family life seamlessly and don't mind living in small spaces, as long as they get enough exercise. Even then, they don't need the kind of high-energy, mentally stimulating exercise that a Kelpie might, and have an off switch that few other herding dogs have access to. 14. Shetland Sheepdog. Similar in appearance to the rough collie, the brown and white, long-haired Sheltie originated on the Shetland Isle, off the coast of Scotland. Bred to keep hungry birds and sheep out of the farmer's garden, they double up as great watchdogs and family companions. Easy to train and adaptable to city life, the Shetland Sheepdog is suitable for novice owners and ideal for families. They also excel at agility, obedience, and herding trials. Shetland Sheepdogs are loyal with a protective nature and are quick to bark if they sense that anything's amiss in their territory. Early puppy training can stop the barking from becoming a nuisance while maintaining the dog's role as a reliable watchdog. 15. Welsh Corgi. While they don't look like your average shepherd dog, both the Cardigan and the Pembrokeshire Welsh Corgi were bred as herders and remain one of the world's most popular herding breeds. Made famous by the Queen of England, these pocket-sized pups are secretly tough working dogs. Tolerant, hardy, and versatile, both types of Welsh Corgi are low maintenance and good for novices. They enjoy exercise but aren't built to keep up with a horse or bicycle. Like most shepherd dogs, the Corgi is happiest when he has a job to do, but he's also adaptable enough to fit in with an active family lifestyle. His herding instinct will make him prone to nipping, but early puppy training can prevent this unwanted behavior. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient, and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel, Little Paws Training, if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.